Alright guys, in this video, I'm actually going to be playing a game that someone recommended to me. Okay, this person right here, Play Ultimate Roblox Destruction, is a train crashing game, okay? And I said, I will, but okay, I've got a couple other videos planned. Can't wait. All good thanks, can't wait. And well guys, now I'm actually playing it. Here is Ultimate Roblox Destruction. Alright, here we go. And I forgot about this ridge just falling from the sky. Oh my god, okay. Hopefully I have a soft landing and I am VIP. Because of course I'm VIP. Okay, here we go. So what do we have first? Car crash test. Ramp jumping with cars. And also I love the music as well. Yeah, that's a joke. I actually hate it. What? Oh my god, that guy off landing. But anyway, I honestly hate games where they have this music. Oh, okay. It's changed. But it still sucks. Train these cars. No. Drive and crash train. Yes, no. Yeah, no. Can't ride get. No. River Valley crash. And of course, we're falling from the sky again, and this time I'm much higher, and my legs were just broken. Okay, I'm gonna die! Oh, ow. I'm gonna die. Okay, here we go, and I'm going in. And once again, falling. This guy, the person who made this game really does love the falling animation, doesn't he? Okay, now we're okay. That must be VIP. Obviously, that guy did not have VIP! Okay, now here's the train. We can't even go on the train tracks. Stand here, okay. Alright, stand here. Alright, wait your turn, fellas. You and your pretzel. He's also gonna go in there and die, isn't he? Oh, he's a smart one. He's not going to. God damn, this train's slow. Oh, it is. Yeah. Stand. What? Excuse me? Stand on the right line. I am standing on the right line. Okay. That was not as cool as I was hoping it would be. And that's not a crash. Yeah, that was not very cool. Okay, now let's see what VIP is all about. We got okay, never seen trees like that before. Okay, now let's head inside here. Oh, infinite. Oh, okay. Oh, click it. More. Okay, now let's see all those explosions. Oh. Yeah, I'm not waiting again. That's lost train to it. Oh, now that's a crash. That is a crash. If I haven't seen one. Oh, look at everything. Oh, that poor. Oh, the kids were just having lunch. And now a train's crashed into their house. And then mum was also pregnant. Oh my god. And the father. Well, he wasn't home because he was out to get the milk. But oh, still, it's tragic. Oh, wait, I was the dad. I hated my wife and kids anyway. Okay. Cart ride game. I can't pull this. Okay, now. Wait, can I actually go? Oh, I can go down here. Okay. And touchdown. Everything's destroyed, but I'm gonna. Yes, I can stand on the tracks. Alright, guys. This game. I don't know what. What was I about to say? Oh, yeah. This game is a train destruction game. Well, if they hit me. Oh, my God. As you can see, I'm very powerful. I'm levitating. I'm fat. If that train hits me, oh, the driver's gonna be dead. Everyone's gonna be dead. My wife and kids, they're alive again. But I'll save them. Don't worry, guys. Ow. I'm not even going to heaven, I'm just going back down to hell. Alright, cam 2, okay. Cam 1, cam 3, cam 4. Oh god, cam 4. And then we got this little noob just watching everything happen. Okay. And then, oh god, that thing. That, oh, that's unstable. That is unstable. Oh god. It's gonna explode, isn't it? I'm not gonna stick around to find out. Alright. Ramp jumping with cars. Alright, this looks pretty cool. Okay, I'm pretty sure I've played this game in the past, if I remember correctly. Okay, no, maybe not, maybe not. Oh, God, this laggy. Okay, what car? Yeah, Bacon. Oh, this is my car. Now, hey, what the hell? Why did I just... Why did I just start singing? I'm on vacation. What the hell? That was so random. I accidentally spawned in a car, and this is the car I accidentally spawned in. I'm just going to drive it down just to get rid of it. Alright, here we go. And go! I missed the ramp! Oh god, this car sucks. Okay, oh god, I'm not going to make it a lot. I'm not going to make it down alive. Ow! At least I still got the seat. This seat was a lot of money, guys. Ow! Oh my god, I'm such a fat ass. Ow! 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 Oh! Am I gonna get up? God damn, I actually died. Okay, returning to the lobby. Because I want to see if there's any other good games on this ultimate Roblox destruction game. Explosives. Explosive. Tools. Oh. Now, guys, this game. Oh, I'm ready. I was thinking to myself while recording this, yeah, this is boring. I'm just watching trains crash. It's not fun. But now I'm going to be the one destroying the train. I'm going to be the one destroying my family. I'm going to go kill my family right now. Okay, let's go. Down here we go. Family, I'm back with the milk. And, well, they didn't have any regular milk. But they had this explosive milk and that train with your father on it, I mean your stepfather, just crashed. Okay, anyway. Let me must build a wall. Okay, I don't care. Family, I accidentally dropped the milk. Okay, family, at least we got this one. I'm almost home. Okay, here we go. Seems like I've forgotten my keys, actually. I got many methods of getting into my house, actually. Yeah, here we go. Alright, Tom, you ready? Too bad my family wasn't. Well, actually, guys, I didn't even do anything. More! Ow! My family is no more. See? It's so much more fun with explosives. All games on Roblox should have explosives. Imagine Brookhaven with explosives. Oh, you're slow. Just joined in. Oh, it's a Bacon here. Hello, Bacon. And then you just throw a bomb and he goes, ah! Oh, you're robbing someone. And you know how you rob... You know in Brookhaven how you rob people with the bomb? Well, it actually causes a lot of damage to the house. And people nearby. And then they die. Like, come on, every game should have explosives. I'm going to go destroy the old train already is destroyed. But guys, just imagine your favourite games with explosives. Imagine MM2 with explosives. Oh crap, it's the murderer! Boom! Oh, victory! Let's go! Sheriff's won. Like, come on, that'd be sick. Ah! Whoa! Ah! Oh, we must build a wall. This time I'm being serious. We must build a wall. Come on, build a wall. The wall just ran away. Oh god, explosive! Ah, my arm! My arm! Ah, arm! Ah. Oh, we have just ow. The blast killed me. But anyway, guys, if John was still on that arm, okay, if John didn't die, well, he would be now. Oh god, there's another train coming. Alright, bombs away! TNT! Smoke grenade! Ball walls! Ow! Ow. Alright now, guys, I got explosives. And, well, what other games would be good with these explosives? Splendid Bridge Terror. Now, come on. Bomb! Yes! I keep my bombs! Oh, I sound like a tourist right now, but wait. Just okay, no, I'm not gonna make a joke about that. Okay, here we are, we got a little person right here. And if I just sneak up behind him with my bomb, we're gonna see what happens when a small little innocent person. Yeah, there we go. Alright, here we go, let's go down. God damn, okay. Oh, now this is gonna be fun. Once this regenerates, oh, I'm gonna have a lot of fun with this. And yeah, it's regenerating, isn't it? Alright, please don't send me flying. I just died, and I went into a proposal, but wow, I can't speak. No, I've got to get back down quickly. Come on, I've got to get back down. I'm going to miss the train. And I missed it. Ugh to the goddamn ugh. Well, at least got my taxi still. John. Nope, John didn't eat it. I ate it. I died. Okay, excuse me, why did I die again? Like, did I have a heart attack? What killed me? Okay. No! God damn it, I missed it again. And let me guess, I'm gonna die for the goddamn fourth time. Alright, I'm gonna call it. I'm calling it now. I'm gonna die. Okay, just did a backflip. And now, time to go on a nice walk. Shocker, I did not die. Alright guys, let me just rate. I'm just rating. Alright, go. Ah! I need a car, and I need a rule. Okay, if I get a car, I won't die, correct? Yeah, I won't die. Because, well, whatever is killing me won't be able to touch me. And here we go, Bacon, you getting in? Oh, Las Vegas, yes, indeed. Alright, you got your own fancy goddamn car. Alright, let's go. Oh, just a regular day in my town. My car's out of petrol, but that's fine. Ow! Okay, now, got my police car. And we can finally drive off, yeah? 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 No. But there goes my car, Optimus Prime. Okay, I missed it again. I honestly give up. Let's just see the explosion. And I couldn't even... Oh, yeah, that looks very nice down there, doesn't it? I wish I could go down there and do it myself. Oh. I say, oh, wow, get me out of here. Froze. Okay, my textures are basically all gone and I'm falling from the sky again. And these trains are about to collide and boom, they've collided. But come on, I just want to use my bombs, okay? I use them at like 6 minutes, I think. But I want to use them on something epic. I want to use them on something cool. Destroy cars for fun, V2. That sounds like something very fun. But no, should I go destroy some cars for fun? Train V's car. You thinking what I'm thinking? I think. I'm going to go into Kart Ride Game. This game is dead. But we got burgers up in here. Burger, oh yeah. Okay, bomb, build a wall. And they all died. And now where can I get? Ah, here we go, we got a nice train. Let's hop inside of this thing. Wait a minute, I don't wanna drive it. I wanna kill it. I'm stuck. No, oh no. More coming soon. How the hell did I get here? Lucky me, I guess. I don't want to be here, so I'm just going to walk, I guess. On a nice walk. Going to Mackie D's. Ow, hurting my ankles. Ow. Jump. Down here. Completely miss. God damn, I was falling fast for a minute. Okay. Now, guys, it's actually time. Backflip. It's actually time to join Destroy Cars for Fun. Wait, no. Train V's car. Oh, I just spawned in normally for once. And fall from the sky. Why in this game the train is literally just a worm? Well, I can fix that. Doobie-doo, oh, whoa. Just gonna put my problems over here. And My bum fell. God damn it. Okay, now, how many... What the hell? I've never seen a bus like that before. And if I've never seen a bus like that before, it ain't normal. Bomb! Okay, please, stay. And boom, it's gone. Yes, thank God, it's gone, finally. Okay, now, let's get a car of my own, shall we? Alright, spawn this in. And what is it? Oh. It that looks more like a train to me. What is this thing? It doesn't back up very well. It turns into a helicopter. Oh. Okay, no, I'll probably die. No, that thing, yeah, getting inside of that is more of a risk than standing on these train tracks. Anyway, guys, let's build a wall. Let's tear down the wall. Love it. Okay, now, bomb. Death. And there's my dead body, there it goes. Oh wait, we can regen the train here. There we go, let's regen the train. And here comes Thomas. Oh, the train made it through. Not on my watch. Bomb. Roll. Bomb. I died. Well, the train made it through, unfortunately. Oh, regen. Bomb. Ow. Well, that was Roblox... I forgot the name. Well, guys, that was Ultimate Roblox Destruction. And, well, it's a good game. It could be better, though. Let me tell you one of my ideas for the game. So, when you join, okay, when you're falling from the sky, everything's normal about that. But when you land, there's a big trampoline. Yeah, that sounds good. And then everyone gets bombs. Every single person gets bombs. We blow up the train. We go into, like, Ugg? And when we check out the other games inside of Ultimate Roblox Destruction, well, everyone can go on the tracks. We can go on the tracks, place as many bombs as we like, and well, everything blows up. The whole Roblox website blows up. The world blows up. John, his grave, blows up. Like, ever, that would be sick, you know? Like, yeah. But anyway, guys, that's going to be it for the video. Hope you enjoyed. And for that person who recommended me that game, thank you for the video. And anyway, guys, your time is now. Now it's meme time.